Zee TV launched its new superheroine show called Maharakshak Devi Tuesday in Mumbai. This is the second part of the Maharakshak trilogy after Maharakshak Aryan. Maharakshak Devi narrates story of a girl with divine powers who is unaware about them and lives in isolation. It's about how her life changes when she finds a mentor, played by Rohit Bakshi, who helps her connect with her inner strength, and that is when the fight between good versus evil starts. Indraneel Sen Gupta, a well-known film and TV actor, is making his comeback with this show. Watch him talk about why he gave his nod to play the negative role in the show here.
See, I'll tell you very honestly, I'm a very selfish actor. And being a selfish actor, I have always felt that it's great to play a positive role because you are the hero. But ek actor ke liye negative role mein jitna masala hota hai, jitna graph hota hai, jitna khelne ka scope hota hai, wo shayad mujhe laga kabhi positive role mein nahi hota hai. So कभी कभी बीच में एक हैवी ड्यूटी नेगेटिव रोल करना अच्छा होता है. चोर उचक्का नहीं, गुंडा नहीं, लेकिन शुक्राचार्य है. सो ही इज़ द मास्टर माइंड. ऐसा नहीं है कि वो टूटी हुई बोतलें लेके लड़ रहा है. सो ऐसा नेगेटिव रोल मैं प्ले करना पसंद नहीं करूँगा. लेकिन समवन हु इज़ रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर सच ए बिग इवेंट, जहाँ पे असुरों को लेकर आ रहा है और देवताओं को ख़त्म करना चाहता है, देवताओं को हराना चाहता है, और एट पार विद बृहस्पति, एट टाइम्स stronger than Brahaspati hai. So इस तरह का एक larger than life character शुक्राचार्य है जिसने मुझे काफ़ी excite किया और मुझे लगा it would be great to be a part of this show and if I am able to do justice to शुक्राचार्य it will be a great comeback for me to television.
Maharakshak Devi is a weekend show and will air from March 14 at 7 PM. IANS report.